doctor. Yo kavu wili na mwili na blade na matao. Na matao, oh matao. Yalu jivar fantao, fantao. Petita peti na monika pashi ya moto, no moto. Uta uke no 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 wo 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 oh 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 oh. Baby gon' give me a lo 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 wo 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 wo. Baby girl oh 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 oh. Baby Tony me a lo 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 wo 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 wo. Mmm, wawe bad girl uti esa party, blendi wangu hello.
Say something. What's your name?
Okay, my name you.
You?
Yeah.
Okay, you.
Bye. How?
Bye bye.
Okay.
Say hi. What's your name?
San.
San.
Hamjai.
San Hamjai. San.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Mr. C. I'm Noi. Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. Bye.
Okay, let's go.
Bye bye. Let's go.
Why your head? Why your head? You Thai boxing?
Oh, fuck.
Very small.
$5.
Yeah, $5.
Okay, $5. And then you take a boat 1 hour.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You go to Thai here, they can help for you anything. You buy ticket. I think it's 2,500 baht.
Okay, okay.
Ciao, gracias, hello.
Okay, guys.
Okay.
Welcome back. What's your name, bro?
San.
We are with San. We took a tuk-tuk, so he's gonna show us around downtown Bangkok. So now we go to the harbor. So we're gonna take a boat. Well, it's a cool experience. So if you ever go to Thailand, Bangkok, you have to try tuk-tuk. It's very cool. There is no AC, but the experience is very nice. And yeah, it's kind of things to do in Bangkok, so don't forget. It's kind of pricey, it's not that cheap, but you gotta try it.
Where are you from?
Where are you from? Me?
Yeah.
I'm from Bulgaria.
Bulgaria?
Yeah. Oh. Europe.
From Chiang Mai.
Thank you.
Our name Bob.
My name Gus.
And you?
Gus.
Gus, Bob and Gus.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, thank you.
Hey guys, what's up? Well, I'm just like walking like in Bangkok. I went to some temples and fuck, it's so fucking hot. Like right now it's like the dry season, just the beginning of the dry season, so it's pretty warm, yeah. Whew. I'm fucking sweating. So yeah, I went to like a few temples and right now I'm going to Khao San Road. It's kind of very famous street. Like during the day it's like more like a street market, you know, and during the night it's like a party street. Yeah, like the maybe the most famous party street in Bangkok. So if you like party, go to Khao San Road. Oof. I think it's like 35 degrees. So yeah, it's kind of difficult to walk in this condition. Yeah. So I'm gonna, it's almost like 3 o'clock. So I'm gonna try to find some food. Here it's quite expensive because it's like next to the temples. So I'm gonna try to find some cheap place in Khao San Road. And believe me, if you're like, if you come in Thailand, try to come maybe in September, October. It's like from, let's say from April, like end of March, April, to I think July, August is like the dry season, so it's very, very hot. Like there is no rain, it's mostly like sun, you know. So yeah, that's my advice, otherwise you're gonna be melting like ice cream. I need to find some exchange to like exchange bureau, like, you know, to change some money. Oh, that's cool. I mean, it's not real gold, but yeah, they're selling some kind of rings, jewelry, you know. Cool. So there are a lot of homeless people also, as you can see around. Yeah, I think it's like Manila, Philippines. I came from there, so yeah, it's like also there is like a big gap between rich and poor people, as you can see. Oof. Yeah. All right. I'll talk to you later once I'm in Khao San Road and we're gonna try some local food, yeah? So, see you later. Okay, we already arrived in Khao San Road. Like, it's one of the most famous streets in Bangkok. So you can find everything from cannabis, marijuana, to food. And it's like during the day it's kind of quiet, but during the day it turns into like a party street. So okay, let's try. I need to change some money first and then like we're gonna try to find some food. So that's like the famous Khao San Road. Thank you.
Okay. If you could try air condition inside promotion.
Happy ending. Hi, what's your name?
My name, you want to ask my show name or my real name?
It's up to you.
My name is Beauty from Taiwan.
Taiwan, okay, that's your girlfriend?
No, she's my bestie, I'm gay.
Ah, okay.
I don't need a vagina.
Oh, okay. You need a cook?
Yes.
all right guys.
Thank you, bye-bye.
Bye, maybe see you tonight.
You too.
Thank you.
Wow.
Guys, we arrived at Khaosan Road, so we went to some like a local place to grab some food. So like the prices are pretty cheap. It's like for about $1.50. Oh, thank you. You can get a meal, so of course I'm gonna get my favorite, like pad thai, like this one. Yeah. So yeah, the food is very good. Actually, it's one of my favorite foods, like in general. Like I would say, like maybe one of the best Asian foods, and it's very tasty. Even if you eat on the street, the food is amazing. So I just ordered, so we have to wait for a bit. So yeah, probably that's the owner. Hello.
Hi.
Hello, what's your name?
Toto. Toto.
Toto.
Toto.
Okay, thank you. Oh, it's amazing. So that's like pad thai. Very nice. Pad thai with chicken, so let's see. Thank you. So let's try it. Something I just bought, iced tea. I wanted to buy beer, but in the shop it's forbidden to buy alcohol between 2:30 and 5 o'clock. I don't know, probably they don't want people to get drunk, so I just bought iced tea. It's very nice. Here, diced tea, it's one of the best I ever taste. Also in Indonesia, but I would say also in Thailand. They also have like a lot of iced teas from Korea. Now I bought like a green tea. It's very cheap. It's like the same, like one bottle of water. So it's about, let's see, it's about 50, 60 cents. So let's try.
Okay.
We're gonna use chopsticks. So let's try.
I'm talking to you in English.
English. You're Korean.
This comes with rice.
There are a lot of Koreans, by the way, and Chinese. What I noticed, it's full of Chinese and of course Korean, but mostly Chinese. Okay, let's try. Very good. Okay, it's a bit spicy, but it's alright. There's like a kind of a peanut powder, so you should put it on the top. It's very nice, and also it's very healthy. And then you mixed it. This. Okay, bon appétit, buon provecho.
Petita petina monica pasia moto no moto
uta okay no